Hey guys, and welcome to my playthrough of Thymesia. Sorry about the choppy footage. I don't know what was going on with my stream while I was recording, but for the next couple episodes, it's gonna look like this, and hopefully it improves by the time we get to the end. See you in the video.
Several organisms can endure an amount of our blood disproportionate to their size without producing any mutations. Whether or not it's due to a unique natural property or some other reason is unclear. We must investigate deeper. Maybe this is key breakthrough in going to the next stage. We don't want the vile blood. We want the pure blood. The vile blood is yucky stuff, which carries the plague without producing the antibodies. Am I supposed to fight this? Thank you. Jeez.
Ah.